Hey guys, welcome back to Phone Tricks. In this video, we will learn how to screencast the Infinix Norton smartphone with a smart TV. So it's a very easy method. Now turn on your TV. So TV is turned on and ready now. Now you swipe down the notification bar. Then swipe left. So there is an option called screencast. So click that. Now the smart TV is showing. So for screencast, you need to connect the smart TV and your smartphone in the same Wi-Fi. So I choose the smart TV. Then click the start now. And wait a few seconds. Awesome, it's now shows the phone screen in the smart TV. So you can see that. The same screen comes to the smart TV. You can cast your photos, videos and other apps into TV, and you can also play games also. So when I check the game, so that's all guys. I hope this video is very useful to you. If you like this video, hit thumbs up and do subscribe our channel for more updates.